like, boom. So, do EB kicks really work? We're going to see. So, I'm going to try them on this. So, I'm going to go ahead and give y'all the background on what happened with these. So, like I said, my phone blacked out. So, I tried to go to AT&T to get it fixed. And I happened to go to the Apple store. Anyways, I was in Mississippi and I went through the woods with these shoes. Ooh, I'm so fucking mad, y'all. But I don't even want to talk about it. Let's see if these things work, man. Let's see if this shit work, man. So I got me a towel over me. Then I'm gonna get me a bottle of water. This is how they do it in the mall. But you don't never know, man. You gotta watch yourself, man. Cause you never know what's real, what's fake, what they got in there, what they selling you. You know what I'm saying? So I actually bought the box. AB kicks. So what they did first was they wet it. And then they hit it with this. With this. One line. I do it with two, because you know. I'm gonna shake it out just a little bit and we'll start with it, just some motion. Wipe this off a little bit just to get the gels out of it. It said it's supposed to be made with organic, all natural, whatever, all natural ingredients. So, just gonna see if this actually works. I paid $28 for this, the whole kit. So, it better work. I think I see a little bit more dirt, but I'm just finna see. One more coat. Just one more. The bottom of my shoes to be dirty. I really do. Like, I do not like that. So, because I barely wear, so I don't like for it to be dirty at all. But this is the most dirtiest part, so I want to see if it works. You know what I'm saying? And this has been sitting out here for about 2 days now, so. This is my outcome. I'm not gonna keep doing it. This how he taught me to do it, so that's how I'm doing it. So, this is for this whole thing, so. This is how it looks now. Actually, they're very clean, but needs a little washing. So, this is for the top of your shoe. You don't brush it. Don't use a brush for the top of your shoe, okay? So, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna wet it. Do it in a circle motion. Clean one, it's the dirty one. Get out with these. You know I'm gonna clean them more. Let's go ahead and kill this one. So right now it's like I feel like we could have did better, but you know. what that is. But this is what I'm trying to get up. That's what I'm trying to get out. It didn't get it out. So, EB Kicks is looking kind of bad for you right now. Had to find something else. I do better with soap and water, no cap. I just wanted some, you know what I'm saying, to clean it off a little bit more. Anyway, let's keep the process going. With soap and water, no cap.
Season 3 of Cobra Kai strikes hard and shows no mercy. It's a
tired of being a father and what y'all know that.
I would love to say this is an excellent kit to get, you know, and everything else, but it's looking bad, y'all. It's looking real bad. It's supposed to get gum stains out, everything. It's not doing none of that. Now y'all hit me up in the comments. Tell me that I make a bad decision by getting this. Because it's looking bad.
My heart cold. I bet the angels agree. These niggas fake, I don't fuck with them. They all strangers to me. We play for juice, laid out that heat, and we these stains in the street. Yeah. They take a stand, we make them all go to sleep.
And I got a mouth for what? I'm proud of the law, my son, he made $100,000 on speed. These niggas think I don't fuck with them, they are strangers to me.
One car, that's all, make them all go to sleep.
I want the money, but you want the fame, nigga.
Yeah.
Ran the check way up, my pocket's bigger. Thought a little foreign bitch won't take no pictures. Bullshit, got it, want no issues.
Don't want no issues, don't want no issues.
Sometimes I talk two times, I run with them.
I ride two rollers, I'm not regular, I'm straight out the trenches. Got a new Maybach, I drove it once, but dropped some asses in it. Got platinum plaques and I got gold, ain't got several pennies. I'm from the block, no talking, watch forever, mama. Put that on my four signs, I won't fall, I be told they glizzy. This ankle bracelet on my leg, I'm out of incense. I bet the angels agree. These niggas fake, I don't fuck with them, they all strangers to me. We play for G's, laid out the heat, and we eat stains in the street, yeah. They take a stand, we make them all go to sleep.
I know we playing for heat, and I got them all for cheap. I put it on my soda key, made $100,000 on the street. These niggas fake, I don't fuck with them, they all strangers to me. One car, that's all, make them all go to sleep.
Some ain't leaning off them sands, I